I'm sorry to say I have some very sad news. Our dear friend and my best friend, Deidre, passed away a couple of hours ago. I'm so sorry.